Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel, Introvert versus Gaming, playing Final Fantasy VII Remake. I believe we're on chapter 17, called Deliverance from Chaos. Let's get it. I'll buy some options here. It's gonna be a fight. Super tiny. Okay, they're goners.
Everyone okay?
The helicopter says avalanche on the side.
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
Huh. About time we made our escape too.
Sure you want to do this personally, boss?
Boss of the Turks? White hair guy?
If it ain't Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Oh.
Yep.
That's the VP, I guess.
Stop.
The hell I will. We can finish off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barret. I'm asking you. Please.
Oh, fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us.
And your dog?
Well, maybe three. No.
Allow Shameful.
Double time.
Settle down now. Getting into it. To me.
You got my number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I can't prepare.
Now it's just the two of us.
Let's make it a night to remember.
Yeah.
Where were we? I see you.
Okay.
Shit.
Keep it up. Interesting. Come on. That all? Come on. Ready?
Bring it.
Stick around.
Come on.
Come on.
Time to get serious. Gotta give it my all. I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning.
For Shinra!
That fight was more difficult than I thought. Good job, Tifa.
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
On their own.
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides, what was that? Gotta believe they made it out.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go back.
Hey.
What, Red? Get down!
Oh, man. Got that thing in an elevator?
We're cool. Everything's cool.
Barret! Not again! You can't stop me! For Biggs! For Jesse! Tifa! And Barret too! I'm sorry, Cloud.
Just tell me that I made a difference.
You get thrown out the window.
Still in one piece?
Yeah, somehow.
Run!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Got like the same ability as Barret.
Okay, you asked for it, man. Open wide. And suck on this. Thank you.
gift to her, I guess. And Barret. Okay, careful. Clean. Ace. Under. Let's just see what happens.
This one
take care of them? Get him! Ha! You can do it! Here goes! I'll take care of you. It's your turn!
Yes, it's my turn!
Get him! That's it! You can do it!
Yes, it's my turn!
Bring in the heat! Show, go to the asshole!
care of you. Why don't you lead the way?
Watch and learn. Got a whole heap of men with your name on it.
Way.
my head! Piss it off!
Threat level, maximum.
Still not dead yet? Gosh, dang.
This doesn't look good!
Any ideas?
Take cover behind debris.
Never quit, never surrender!
This quick.
Go bring it home.
Here goes.
Not this again.
We can't hide. What do we do?
Stop its attack.
It's your turn.
About damn time. Here goes. Just get right here. You got this.
I'm coming.
Damn! Does it feel good to be alive?
Quite. But you could still die later tonight.
Nah.
Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
Hell, they are.
Then we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
Ooh, dang it, man.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
Cloud and Tifa, they're gonna come rescue them. Watch. Heroes arrive. Security guy.
We have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
Lab rat hey. Dog.
And where are the rest of you?
Up your ass.
Charming. Though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog.
Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
Motorcycle? That roach?
Everyone, get in!
Let's go!
high-speed pursuit.
Stop them, you fools! Don't let them escape!
Free, Red.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
Chapter 18, Destiny's Crossroads.
Whoa! Are you guys seeing this?
What's going on? They see it too.
What is all this?
Something wrong, sir.
What was that about?
I see. Very good. The men are on standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wedge, you don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who?
Them.
This we don't need.
Time to go.
Okay, that's not a truck. I thought it was my small pickup truck.
Now, you bastards!
I hate to spoil.
spoil the celebration. There's more.
Yes. Barret warning shot. engage target. Target acquired.
Screw that one up, Cloud.
You good?
Somehow.
Cloud, you okay?
So now, they're on our side?
The Whisperers intervene, not to defend us, but to preserve the flow of destiny.
Okay, a boss battle?
Just go away! No, you don't!
give it all. You're kinda in a hurry.
Alright everyone, thank you for watching the show. This is a good place to stop. Till next time.